When you save money, you probably think of it as adding up with each deposit a little bit at a time. But sometimes 1 + 1 can equal more than 2, thanks to a powerful force called compound interest. Here's how it works. Interest is the money that a bank pays you on your deposit. You can see how much interest you're earning by looking at your account's APY, or annual percentage yield. If you have a 1% APY, for instance, then you earn $1 on every $100 you keep in that account each year. Compound interest is the interest you earn on the interest you earn on your money. So for every $100 you deposit at 1%, you'll earn that interest on $101 after the first year, and so on, and so on. That's why the effects of compound interest only get more impressive over time, especially over longer periods, and with higher interest accounts, like certificates of deposit. One way to think of compound interest is like a snowball. The more the snowball rolls, the bigger it gets, the more snow it adds as it rolls. In this analogy, the speed of the snowball is also a factor. The more often the interest is compounded in your account, say daily rather than annually, the faster your money will grow. It's one very important way that a small deposit can end up, over time, and with a high APY, a substantial nest egg. And that's how compound interest works for you.